Civic Coupe. As Curtis stated, the 2016 is a sixth generation Civic Coupe, and I was lucky enough to work on the 2001 third generation Coupe model. That was one of the first cars to achieve five-star rating when I was a very young engineer long time ago. And I'm very proud to have been given the responsibility to lead the development of this new Coupe. To be able to talk about the specifics of the new Coupe, we need to first talk about the global Civic platforms. To develop this platform, we started by looking back at the history of the Civic. Each generation had a nickname like Super, Wonder, Sports, Grand, and Miracle. And we wanted to make this Civic something truly special that continued the line of iconic Civics for another 40 years. So you can imagine how proud and honored we were when the 2016 Civic Sedan was awarded as the 2016 North American Car of the Year. So we can't think of a better starting point for the new Civic Coupe. The goal for this new Civic platform was simply to make the very best compact class car in the world. We did this by leveraging the Civic's roots as a sporty, fun-to-drive car that's highly affordable, spacious, and efficient. To accomplish this, a new chassis, body, interior, and two brand new powertrains were developed. Our approach to this Civic platform was different than past developments because we didn't just look at the usual competition in North America. We started by benchmarking the best C-segment class cars in the world. That meant going to Europe, where we drove not just our competitive set, but luxury class C-segment vehicles. We decided that the new Civic must have high levels of sporty handling and excellent road manners. With this challenging new direction, we created one truly world-class Civic platform that would satisfy the world's most discerning customers and would underpin all Civics sold globally. Meaning that this Civic platform, which was developed here in America, is the base for the two-door that you'll drive today, in addition to future Civics sold worldwide, including the five-door and other sporty derivatives. Our job with this foundational part of the development was to focus on the most sporty Civic we have ever developed, not needing to mature a sedan base, but simply let the incredible platform shine across the lineup. This allows the new Civic Coupe to be the sportiest, most premium, and feature-rich ever, at the same time being personal, exclusive, and expressive for our customers. So as we stated earlier, we set a goal for the new Civic platform to be top of the compact segment. To realize these goals, two all-new engines were developed for the Civic family. First, a 2-liter naturally aspirated engine that has the best combination of fuel economy, power, and value. And for the first time in America for Honda, we have a 1.5-liter turbo that has the best-in-class driving performance and fuel economy. The concept for the powertrain is powerful acceleration. This was achieved through a lightweight platform that you'll hear more about later, turbocharged engines, and with a Honda unique CVT wood torque converter. As a result, a very powerful, linear, seamless acceleration is possible in all driving conditions. Here's the performance comparison of the new engines. So the 1.5-liter turbo with CVT achieves 174 horsepower and best-in-class 41 miles per gallon, and it's applied on the EX turbo grades and above. The 2-liter naturally aspirated engine is applied to the LX and the new LXP grade that you'll hear about later, and achieves 158 horsepower, and again, best-in-class highway fuel economy of 41. So when you put that on a graph like this, you can see that the new Civic Coupe is clearly ahead of its competitors in both city and highway for both engines. Next, I'll talk about Honda's new 1.5-liter turbo engine that was introduced with the sedan, and it's also applied on the coupe. The engine bore pitch is only 80 millimeters, and the compact engine achieves a substantial weight reduction compared to the conventional types. The output is 174 horsepower again, with 162 foot-pounds of torque. This output is comparable to a 2.2, 2.4-liter naturally aspirated engine, but our highway fuel economy rating is 41, best-in-class while achieving LEV III emissions ratings. And this is allowed by a small squirrel turbo and electronic wastegate that allows maximum torque from 1,800 RPMs for very powerful acceleration. And as Jeff announced, we will offer a closed ratio 6-speed manual transmission for the sedan, coupe, and hatchback with this new turbo engine. It employs a dual mass flywheel to improve the noise and vibration to perfectly suit the turbo engine for a fun and sophisticated driving experience that you'll experience later today. Next, the 2-liter naturally aspirated engine applies to the LX and new LXP grades and have the best combination of fuel economy, power, and value. Compared to the outgoing 1.8-liter engine, the new engine has 138 foot-pounds of torque with 158 horsepower while improving highway fuel economy with a dual overhead cam designed with VTEC and optimized combustion. In summary, the new 16 Coupe brings the most advanced Honda power plants to raise the bar in the compact coupe segment. My background as a Honda engineer is in interior development, and as excited as we are about the dynamic capabilities, power, and fuel efficiency of this new Civic, we're equally proud of its interior quality, style, and premium feature content. Guy already talked to that quality and style, so let's talk about the features. True to the concept, we're bringing premium features and content into the mainstream compact coupe segment. Just like in the sedan, here are a few features that once you use them, you'll wonder how you live without them. Our remote engine start feature is linked to the climate control system to provide a comfortable interior environment before the customer even gets in the car. And auto walk-away feature provides hands-free door locking convenience when they arrive at their destination. The premium driving experience is further enhanced with the application of electronic parking brake with brake hold, a truly useful feature for those of us who have to deal with traffic. And straight driving assist reduces fatigue on country road or on long drives. And for the first time on Civic, a capless fuel system is supplied to simplify the refueling process. But as you know, a key to the hearts and minds of young buyers is entertainment and digital connectivity, and we've got that covered as well. The 2016 Civic Coupe will be available with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto for seamless integration of smartphone features and functions. This is controlled by a new available 7-inch display audio touchscreen interface and driver information interface in the meter. And Sirius XM is also updated to provide new capabilities, including a dynamic DVR-like function to improve the listening experience. And for models equipped with our native Honda satellite link navigation system, we adopted the new Garmin navigation system as well. Finally, the 2016 Civic Coupe will come in two audio grades, topped by a premium 10-speaker, 450-watt system, the most powerful audio system in the segment available from the EXT trim and above. This opens the door to a rich world of musical entertainment options. As you can see, we're democratizing advanced premium features and content into the mainstream compact segment and makes this 2016 Civic Coupe the best. So for the entire Civic lineup, our goal was to create the best mainstream compact car in North America and in the world. This led us to build from the bottom up with an all-new platform, chassis, body, and two all-new powertrains. We also took new approaches to interior design and feature content, and we applied advanced new technologies never before seen in the compact coupe segment. In short, what we have created is the most comprehensive redesign of the Civic Coupe in the more than 20-year history of this model. We believe the Civic Coupe, along with the sedan, is a game changer, and we're really excited to share it with you today. On behalf of the entire team, thanks for your attention.